Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can cut, copy and paste in macOS. Now, in order to demonstrate this, I will open up the documents in Finder. So here I have the documents and then I will open up the desktop in Finder. So here I have two different folders. We will demonstrate how we can cut, copy and paste. Now, in order to demonstrate this, in my documents folder, I will create a new folder and I will call it as test. And now what I want to do is I want to copy this file from this documents to this desktop. So what I will do, I will select the file or the folder that I want to copy. And then I will press Command C in my keyboard. And then I will come back to the folder where I want to paste the file, in this case desktop, and then I will press Command V. So this will perform copy and paste. In order to copy, we press Command C. In order to paste, we press the keys Command V. Now here we have done this for the folder. Similarly, if you want to do it for a file, you can do that. I will select this file. And this time, instead of using the shortcut keys, I will right click and then I will go to copy. And then I will come back to the folder where I want to paste it. I will right click and then I will click on paste item. So now you can see the file is here. So this is how we can perform the copy and paste. Now we will see how we can perform cut and paste, which is equivalent for moving files or the folders. Now here from this desktop, I will delete these two items. One is a folder and another one is a file. So I will move to the bin. Now in order to cut and paste, what we have to do is we have to select the folder that we want to cut. And then we will press Command C in the keyboard. Then we go to the folder where we want to move the folder to. And then we will press Command Option V. So once I do that, now you can see in the documents folder, there is no test folder. But if you come to the desktop folder, we have the test folder. What we have done is we have performed cut and paste, which is equivalent to moving the file or the folder. You can do the same thing for the files also. First, we press Command C. This will copy the item. If you want to copy and paste, then you use Command V. If you want to move the file, then you use Command Option V. Now here, what if I want to do it by using the menu? I will select this file and then I will right click and then I will copy and then I will come back to the destination folder. But this time I will right click and then if I press the Option key in the keyboard, you can see move item here. I will select that. This will perform cut and paste. Now here, in order to get the option move item, you have to keep on pressing the Option key in your keyboard. So this is it guys for this particular video. Now if you guys are coming from Windows, then you know this is how you can perform cut, copy and paste in macOS. So thank you for watching. I'll see you later in the next one.